Hey, back. And I'm fighting some aliens. How about that? Fighting aliens in Halo. Oh shit. I think the tank sees me. That little bastard didn't move his charge shot. And that got me. Man, they fucked me up, man. I did nothing. I shot the snow. It's ghosts or nothing. They're easy to take out. Just yeah, the fire of the tank is not fantastically accurate. You might have noticed I was aiming directly at the tank there. That one hit. That one did not. Sometimes it'll shoot, like, hit the back wall, and it's like, I don't know. I think I got it. Alright. You are a problem. I'll take care of you in a moment. When I take care of those. Those charge shots make me so damn vulnerable. Hey. Hey. You. Fuck off, my... Ow. How do they survive that? You were definitely outmatched, sir. Okay. There's a couple hunters down here, and turrets, yeah, don't let those, yeah. Hunters are tough, they can survive a direct hit from my cannon, they just can't stand up the missile, because that makes sense. Hit. Run at me, bro. That was a bad idea. Shouldn't there be a banshee flying around? For some reason, the banshee didn't spawn in. But the way to go forward is here. So it doesn't really matter, to be perfectly honest. Let's just continue proceeding forward. I'm gonna do these missions out of order. I'll let you venture make a playlist whenever. If I record, like, all the missions, I'll make a playlist with them in, like, in order. But right now, I'm just kind of mixing it up a little bit, just, you know, like, felt like doing mission 5 today, so I'm doing mission 5. Okay. I'll take you up with my machine gun. You'll get the cannon. I got a charge shot. I died. Those are the worst things, because I have, like, no health. I'm supposed to die. Thank you. You can die. Survive. I'm just gonna push you off. Yeah. Also, I think it's kind of funny that the turrets would appear as yellow, which indicates that, you know, they're allies. If I had a rocket launcher, I'd be able to pick up some ammo there, but I don't have a rocket launcher. I don't need a rocket launcher. Got a sniper rifle. Got a pistol. The sniper combo. Oh, my tank's over here. Whee! Boop. Get in the fucker. There we go. The prompt is random. Sometimes it doesn't like the show itself. Two elites, I killed a hunter. That's pretty good. I don't need all my ammo. Oh god, I don't want to fall off again. Hey! I don't like that you do that. Oh god, the turret behind me is still acting. Much for my health, assholes. I don't like you very much. I ran someone over. Whee! You know, I'm tempted to say, fuck it, and just grab the ghost that comes, that's up here. Faster. I'm really tempted to do that. Yeah. Because ghosts, for some reason, they're not programmed to take damage until it has a person inside of it. Until, if it's unoccupied, it's as invulnerable as the human vehicles are. But when someone gets inside of it, pretty much anything can blow it up. I'm gonna run here for the graphics. GTFO. There's a Wraith here, and then the two hunters, a lead, and a group of smaller covenant. We should be over here somewhere. Not. Hey, this is the part on the tank baby where I died. See? Didn't have a tank this time. Okay, there's more hunters. Alright. Bring it. Oh god. Really? You put me all the way back here? It's not very cool, bro. Missed. I'm gonna try and do that again, but without fucking up, you know. See, he's bank that shit. No. Oh, my sniper. God damn it. Fucking charge shot. Soldier's the worst, man. And there's a ghost right there. You see him? He was waiting for me. Yeah. Oh god. Flee. Ghost. Move out of the way, I'll run you over. Hard shots, man. They're the worst. There's no leak that comes here with the sword. Or at least there should be. I'm just gonna... I fucked that up. Instead of doing cool shit, I'm just gonna run right by you. I should have done that from the beginning, but I wanted to do something cool, and I failed, so it ended up looking way less cool. I'll get past them. Yeah, get in your ghosty goo. Crash into your own turret, Banshee. It's really brilliant. Well, that could have gone better. But it really could have gone worse. Can avoid the detection. This is one of the easier areas to get through, but I rushed it and fucked up. I think that was the problem last time, was him. Yeah, I'm unstoppable. So strong. Can't believe it. Didn't even need to hit him. That was fun. Elevator ride. Yeah, I have no way of keeping track of time on my camera, unfortunately. Hey, look up behind you.